Okay, we are back. We successfully took the turkey breast and put it in the extra strong 2.5 gallon hefty bag and then used a big measuring cup to scoop the brine out of this big pot into the bag and then put the bag into this pot. Because as you can imagine, this thing is heavy and it won't sit upright, so I needed something to sit it in, and it fits perfectly, basically. So you can see, you know, the oranges and all of the marinated goodness is just going to sit in here for, it says 24 hours, but 24 hours will put it at 4:30 tomorrow, and I'm going to start cooking before that, so it's probably going to be more around 20 hours, but that should be good enough. And so we're going to just let this do what it do in the refrigerator, and then we'll be back tomorrow when we get started on our bacon weave. Okay, bye.